The stress levels of HSC students across the city have gone through the roof. Yes, the exams have started. English was first up, and Ali Donaldson is at South Sydney High School in Maroubra. One down, Ali. How are they coping?
Bill, can you hear that collective sigh of relief from the 73,397 HSC students this year? But spare a thought for the HSC markers, because over the next few weeks, these students are going to create 500,000 exam papers to mark. For the first time, they all jumped in the deep end together. Instead of smaller exams first, the biggest one, English, kicked off this year's HSC, and with it a warning from the examiners.
We've been doing this a long time. There's nothing new when it comes to cheating, and if you take the risk, you will be caught.
The Board of Studies is aware of Year 12 students swapping cheating tips online, things like hiding notes in underwear or taking frequent toilet breaks to read cheat notes.
There's nothing they can have with them that will help them. So you're going to stand out, and you're going to stand out for the sake of a mark or two, and the penalty will be much larger than that.
Last year, 10 students learned that lesson the hard way, caught breaching the rules. Their punishments included losing marks, even outright disqualification. Nutritionist Susie Burrell has some tips worth following.
The key things to stay away from are the sugary energy drinks. They will give you an energy hit for about an hour, and then of course you'll have a drop.
A protein-packed breakfast is great for morning exams. For the afternoon ones, eat lunch 2 to 3 hours before.
And then so you don't walk into the exam feeling heavy, something like a nut bar, a protein drink, a flavoured milk drink an hour or two beforehand will make sure that you have sustained energy throughout the afternoon.
And the good news is, with the first day down, there are only 18 more days of exams to go.
Now, I've managed to snaffle two of the experts. Natasha and Adam here have just finished their English exam. Adam, how did it go?
I was running out of time and I think it was quite hard.
What about you, Natasha?
I got really nervous and I had to read the questions like 10 times before answering it, but I'm just glad I got it done.
And there is some very good advice from Natasha. Read the questions well. Back to you guys.
I'm nervous just remembering. Thank you, Ali Donaldson.